We're back with another episode of Pokemon Exegale Darkness, and we're going to just repeat the same process as last episode by going through Area 2 again. Isn't that nice? I'm going to do it over and over and over again until I get strong enough to move on to Area 3, basically. Oh, wait, I didn't want to. Oh, there's a PC there, so I wanted to see something real fast. Yeah, and all the while we're doing this, back at the HQ lab, they're being purified, so that's good. What level is he? I forget. Summary. Level 17. What level is he now? 18? Okay. No. No, that's not what I wanted. Summary. Level 28. Okay. Level 29. Almost level 30. No, oh, level 25, that's bad. I guess I have to train you, huh? Yeah, but these guys are gonna take a real long time, so. Yeah, to, you know, get purified and stuff. So I'm not holding my breath, which is good for my account because, you know, it's gonna take forever to train, so you know what I mean. Yes, I would like to continue. Yes, continue. Area 2. Yeah, I plan on getting each and every one of these Pokemon that I've captured so far to level 30. Because I plan on getting every Pokemon in this whole entire game super strong. And God knows that could take hundreds of episodes. It's possible. Most certainly is. So we're just basically gonna repeat the process over and over again until we get strong enough. Itches. Ooh, that was weird. That's why I like leaving it on texture anyway, because it kind of gives it a sense of difference other than the original console version. It's one cool thing about it, actually. Some people might bug them, but for me, it's kind of weird. You'd think it would bug me, because mostly everything that's imperfect does bug me. Actually, I find it kind of attractive and certain way of coolness, of difference, different for it. See, I like seeing old games I've played in the past have a little difference to them. It's kind of cool that way. That's why cheats are so nostalgic, because of that. Like playing Ocarina of Time, the cheats is very nostalgic. But if you do it for so long, eventually it gets a little old, but you know. That's why I'm taking kind of a break from it. If I do fake out enough times, eventually it'll get stronger. That's why I'm gonna just use fake out as my main move from now on. Ew, see? That was actually pretty cool. Like all those little squares and stuff. Yeah. Instead of just plain. Okay, there we go. It doesn't always work though, so, you know. That's what I mean. We're almost level 22. Another feint in a battle. Be level 22. And there is going to be. Sailor Granton. Our names are there. Okay, feint attack and fake out. Yeah, that's a move I gotta work out. Yes, and that would be like it. Yeah, baby. Oh, feint attack didn't really affect you that much, did it, Shuckle? Oh yeah, right, just go ahead and do that and raise your defense. Even higher. Whilst I just do metal claw on your butt. Yeah, baby! But it failed. I'll have to read into that move. See what it's all about. Maybe after this battle I'll do that. Oh, great charm. That's gonna be worse. Yeah, but at least you can't really hurt him that bad. Yeah, hardly only lost 2 health points. Ridiculous. So I'm guessing that probably won't work. If I'm reading this correctly, I think Wainua is, ooh, that's cool. He's like grass? Is a water type? I'm not sure about that, but you know. Level 22! Woo! Baby! Yeah! Yeah, I'm gonna have to read into that move, ain't I? Apparently, yes. Yeah. Oh, it's cool. Everything's great. Yeah, yada, yada, yada. Okay, let's take a look at that move, shall we? Fake out. Cause I'm kind of curious about it. Alright. A first turn, first strike move that causes flinching. First turn, first strike move. First turn. Does that mean I can only go once? Oh, so it's like on the first turn and then the first strike. It's like, okay, that makes kind of sense. So it's not effective against ghost types. I'm guessing that the circles mean super effective. And the triangle means, I guess X means it's not affected at all, meaning it won't even work on a ghost type. And triangle must mean not very effective, rock and steel. It kind of makes sense, considering it's a move that is called fake out. Alright, well, my curious has been sated. I'm good to go. So, let's test that out some more. Let's do fake out on both Pokemon to see how it works out. Which means I'm going to have to call Teddy Ursa for this for my theory to work. Yeah, why not explore while I'm doing this, you know? Why not? Explore the wildest dreams and imaginations. Fake out on Seedot. I mean, he's a grass type, I think. I'm pretty sure, yeah. I mean, I got Nuzleaf, so I should know. So it did like half damage and it was just normal. Okay. So like the circle with the circle inside of it must mean that must mean super effective, I'm guessing. Then just the plain one circle must mean that. Okay, well let's try it on this next Pokemon over here. See if it works. It's also kind of good because it raises accuracy. So it failed. So it's a first turn, first strike. Interesting. So that must mean I can only use that move once or something. It's kind of weird. Oh great, stun spore. Thanks. That's gonna put a damper on things. And in any case, maybe hopefully it won't stop me from doing my faint attack. Let's try it again on Letaba. So it failed. So that means it's, you can only use that move once, I'm guessing then. Well. So I guess it won't be my main move. So it makes him flinch, basically, for the first turn. Okay. But I'm pretty sure I've seen that move been done more than once in a battle before when I played this game in the past. And I'm pretty sure. I'm not 100% sure. 100% sure, but you know, it's kind of new. So I guess we can switch that around then until I learn more about that move and how it works through experience of playing this game again. So Giga Drain, ooh, that was wicked. He was like turned invisible. See, that's what I mean. I'm glad I have it on texture. Not only does it make it actually run better, it also makes that happen. So he was paralyzed and confused and the move still got through. That's kind of an amazing stroke of luck there, huh? I think I'll just call him this time around. So grass type is, so I'll just go with a normal attack. Like secret power. Oh my god! I won't stroke my luck again with Teddy Ursa, so I'm just going to defeat him this way. Yeah, man, I'll tell you what. Oh, believe you me, I will be definitely doing training Letaba too. Oh my god, it's a bolt of the bolt of the ball. Yeah, I'm, that was 14, yeah. Man, every time I play this game, I get really deeply engrossed in it. No idea why. Must have something to do with me just recording, I guess. That's why it's so hard to stop making episodes, because I'm actually really enjoying this game. I can't get enough of it. Yeah, no kidding. It does work on the first move I've learned so far, so which one do I want to do? You know, it really doesn't matter because, well, I should have just did Giga Drain because they're both water types. But it doesn't really matter in that scenario. I fainted in one move anyway. It's a sign that I'm getting stronger. And I'm liking it. Yeah, baby! Woo! Wait, baby! Oh my god, it's a bagalier of a scuba lady. It's a schooner of a vegan. I am not, in fact, vegan. I eat meat every day. Oh my god, he had a farm. Oh my god, he had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. Oh my god, he had a little bitty farm, yeah, yeah, baby, yeah. Oh my god, he had a farm, yeah, yeah, yo, no machine, no cane, no ding, cock, ding, cane. Yeah, baby! Woo! Woo-wee! Woo-woo-wee! Woo-woo! Yeah, man, I tell you what, tell you what, man. Oh my god, he had a farm. E-I-E-O had a farm. Yeah, baby, yeah. Yeah, man, I tell you what, more than a man on the moon could figure out. Oh my God, he doubles unbelievable. Shown by a loogity dow, by a leggity do. It's a bleak son of a gun, oh yeah. You are an engrossed, ingrown toenail. Yeah, baby, sexy. I'm fighting the sexy. It's a sexy game, yeah. I'm playing a sexy game. Ooh, sexy game, sexy game. It's a sweet and sexy game. Oh, baby. Oh, mama. That just sounds kind of wrong. Woo, woo, baby. I'm so cool. I'm so awesome. Because I'm using the secret power within the gods of war. I am the god known as awesomeness. Sexy boobs. Oh yeah, hot mama. Oh my God! Holy shit! Oh my God! Holy Mother Mary of God! Ooh, nice ass. Oops, sorry. It's, I know it, in the blim. I think there's something wrong with me. Oh my God. Ah. 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 He looks like he pissed himself. He kind of does, yeah. He peed his. The man pissed his pants. You gotta put Figgy back here? Okay. The man pissed his pants, Dad! Yeah, baby! Yeah, baby! Oh my God, he pissed his pants. The man pissed himself. How shameful can you get? Man, you're shameful. You have no sense of... Oh, fuck it. He has no sense of decency. The man is barren. The man was barren because he doesn't have a vagina. Oh my God, really? You don't say. Ooh, it's a woman who has muscles. Oh, that's not exactly my type. But it's not for me to say to discriminate races. And gender and stuff, and sexism, and sexist. Not to sound sexist, but me personally, I don't think a woman should be a bodybuilder. They look ugly. But not to sound sexist or nothing, but that's what I think. It's hard to even tell if she's a woman or a man, but it looks like she has boobs. Unless they're abnormally large pecs. But I'd say she's a woman. Yeah, probably, most likely, but I mean, it's... Whatever. After this battle, that 26! It's kinda sad. No longer level 25! Oh my God, it's sadder than shit. Oh, don't do yawn. Oh, don't do it. Do not do- Oh, well, it doesn't really matter because you're about to faint. We Giga drained them! Oh my God, he had a farm! Oh baby, I know it's been so long ago. Yes, it is. He's a level! She's a level 26! Woot woot woot! Woot 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 woot! Okay, I had to do that. Alrighty then! Woo! Baby, yeah! Right on from! Level 20, baby! Sweet, sexy 26. Yeah, sexy. yeah, hot mama. Those are some muscles on that woman. Not exactly my type, though. Yeah, baby! Oh, it's Mr. No Pigment again! How many more no pigments are we gonna come across? He's gray! He's wearing gray clothes! Ooh, that's cool. Wicked. Again. It happened again in this episode. Yeah, my baby.
Yeah, but something to do is up in the hooker motor.
Yeah, that's not going to work fly with me.
Oh my god.
As we dread in the moment of silence. Ooh. Wicked. That means the lag is starting to catch up to us, isn't it?
It's the lag that we all...
I wonder what the lag actually is. Hang on. Probably, yeah, definitely.
Ooh, it's sick.
Ooh, that's kind of getting up there, isn't it? That's probably why it's discolored. Yeah, that's... Oh, shit, I can't do fake out twice. I don't know why I can't, it's kind of silly.
Oh my god!
As we have a moment of silence... Okay,
that's enough! Oh god!
Ooh, metronome! Ooh, bullet seed, really? That's a little shameful, don't you think? Undignified. Alright, well, if you want to use Bullet Seed, then I'll use Bullet Seed on you, Togepi. See how you like it. Yeah, definitely. Level 23. Yay! I think you look cooler like that, to be honest. Yeah, definitely. But that's just me. That's my opinion. As a lot as bad as the lag may get, at least it's staying up with frames, though, right? Yes, I am aware that this took longer than usual. Yeah, last time I took 20 minutes to go through here. That's because I did other things when I first started up this time, though. Yes, definitely blink it. Yes, so you're water type, so I'm going to do Giga Drain on you. Be smart about it this time around. Ooh, that was cool. I think Lotad is also a water and grass type. Yeah, definitely. So this should be super effective against him. Or normal. But I know it's water and grass type, so... The Lotad eventually evolves into... Sombrero. It's a Pokemon that looks like he's wearing a sombrero, basically. Can't remember the name of it for the life of me. Murabir has him in like the final battle and other battles, and I'll learn about it then. As I will be catching all the Pokemon from their original trainers, you know. So let's wait till 1 minute passes. Thanks for the booking coupons. All right, well, that's it for this episode. If you've enjoyed this episode in any capacity, please click like, and thanks for watching.